vaulted poopah of this great organization, the Loyal Order of Alley Cats, Mousin' and Chowder Club, we don't want yous for no member. Now beat it! And stay beating it! Blackballed again. And I did so hope those swell fellas would take me in this time. I come for the baby kangaroo.
Oh, yes, he's right here in this cage. Oh, look out, he's getting away!
Grab him!
Stop him!
I do hope you find him.
Pickens ain't what they used to be around this neighborhood. And am I hungry that I could eat a mouse big as a moose. Of course, there ain't no such a thing. I just wish there was. There is! What a banquet that mouse'll make. This calls for a special meeting of the Brotherhood. So, fella alley cats, there's only one thing to do. One of us'll have to put a bell around the monster's neck so we can hear him coming and gang up on him.
Yeah, sure! That's good! Hey.
Yeah, but who's gonna do it?
Not me.
I won't do it. You're not gonna do it.
I don't suppose this'll do any good, but I've got to try just once more. They're such swell fellas. Please, sir, your honor. Poobah, being the only active member, that is, if nobody has any objections. So ordered. Suffer and succotash. Blackballed again.